Like, comment, share and subscribe.
Three people on the island of Hawaii have been evacuated after becoming trapped near the volatile Kilauea volcano that continues to ravage the island as the desperate evacuation of residents continues. The state's National Guard confirmed the trio had been airlifted to safety as it continues to usher those in danger from their homes. Two men and one woman were threatened by lava in an isolated area of the Big Island. On Saturday, Hawaii's National Guard scrambled to the eastern region of the Big Island to aid in new evacuations as part of an attempt to reduce the threat of a monstrous lava river. Over 10,000 people have been forced to leave their homes as a series of horrific natural disasters continue to plague the U.S. state. On Saturday, residents from the town of Kapoho abandoned their homes to escape the flow of red-hot lava. Hours later, the highway that connects Kapoho and vacation land was destroyed by magma. Hawaii's County Civil Defense Agency declared over 500 people were isolated from the rest of the island. Latest images from the island of Hawaii show the Kilauea volcano lighting up the night sky in frightening hues of orange. Lava has stretched as wide as 3 football fields in some areas of the Big Island. The final evacuations of the region were carried out on Friday and Saturday by police and fire staff. Hawaii's National Guard also helped with the operation. Glass fibers, dubbed Pele's hair, have made conditions even more hazardous. The volcanic fibers are carried by the wind and present further dangers to those on the island. Telephone and power lines have been knocked out from the red-hot lava. Mount Kilauea started erupting back on May 3 as lava and the risk of dangerous gases stated to plague the area. Kilauea is one of the world's most active volcanoes.